when we use the term partnership, what we're interested in obtaining is a situation where there are clear public benefits and private investment associated with the partnership. Now, in 1999, we prioritized three areas, and they were stable pricing policy, reform of our process inside NASA for how we receive, evaluate, and disposition these offers, and intellectual property protection. In this first year of the proposals that we have received, they tend to be distributed pretty broadly. There are specific proposals in R&D, particularly biotechnologies, but there are also proposals in the area of engineering research, which was not a surprise. However, in the short run, it's not going to be scientific research that leads to the early return on investment. Areas such as educational entertainment, public service sponsorships could lead to returns on private investments in the short run. If we're going to do broad economic development of the space station, we need to reach beyond the aerospace industry. We have to communicate better to businesses at large that the station is being built, being assembled, and what stage it is in, and what capabilities it has. The multimedia industry can be very effective in helping us do that. So some of our initial deals will be in the multimedia areas, and hopefully they'll expand the general public's knowledge of the space station and lead to business ventures that are well outside the aerospace industry as they are today.